Welcome to another video. In this video, I will tell you about the dark source recrashing on startup problem. So if you are facing the dark source recrashing on startup issue in Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will tell you how to fix it. So to fix this, just follow the steps that I am showing in this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Hope so, this will fix your problem. Now let's watch it.